morning, everyone. Today, we would like to present you about the effect of ICT on pattern of employment. Our goal currencies are its logic number 3, the people who put logic number 11, timing, with the point number 19, satisfy in the sign number 35, and the color number 29. Let's start. Many business now operate 24 hours per day and 7 days a week. So people need to be more flexible in their hours of work. They will no longer spend their whole life doing the same job. Sometimes job training will be needed so that they can take advantage of new ICT developments.
Many organizations operate internationally and some jobs may be concerned about if the rate costs are lower in another country. Location is no longer an issue with ICT as data can be accessed from anywhere in the world.
Main effect of ICT employment. Fewer people need to complete the same amount of work. Increased number of people working from home. More automation in factory due to introduction of robots. Continue need for training as ICT system change. More available app. Because part-time work as a man organization need to be self-24/7. More violation is the task undertaken and staff need to be flexible and will tend to cope with this increase in the number of technical staff needs such a network.
Area of work when there is increased employment. 1. Many manually repetitive jobs such as spraying, packing, and lifting actively works in factory has been reduced by robots. 2. Number of people work in shop has reduced because of an increased number of people shopping online. 3. Call center work. Many shops in call center have been transferred to other countries where work costs are lower. 4. Design and volume CD, DVD, music, game, and software are more likely to be downloaded rather than bought on physical media such as CD.
New jobs that have been created through ICT include the network manager, these are the people who keep the network running, and website designer, these are the people who design and create the website, and the last, development staff, these are the people who write the instructions that instruct the computer what to do. And that's all for our presentation. Thank you for your attention and goodbye.